have. Let's go check it out. We've looked at a few of the other houses on the street. So a bunch of houses are currently vacant, but they are actively being marketed and being sold. This house is not that bad. So let's go check it out. So the flooring, first of all, the ceilings are drop low. I would say it's like almost 8 feet, but not quite. But walking in, this floor is some sort of LVP, but it's very worn out. Panels right here, so take a look at it. So that's your living room. This, I guess, is your dining area. Very small living space. Kitchen is also really small. Here, cell phone's a little bit loud. Okay, so we need appliances. Cabinets, I think, are toast. Here is your washer dryer hookup and your back door. Alright. Going into your bedroom area. So one bedroom over here to the right, small bedroom. Cell floor here is a little bit fancy also. This room actually does not have a closet, it actually doesn't count as a bedroom. Interesting. There's bedroom two. And this is the bedroom three. There's no window here. Or here. So we need some windows. So the door is broken. Here's the bath. It's actually a nice tiled shower. It's just a shower. And we'll need, probably gonna need to replace the vanity. And toilet I think is okay. All right, this is where the furnace is supposed to be. Oh, you know what, I didn't look. I don't think there's vents at all here. Yeah, no vent work. Okay. So that's going to be a little bit of an added cost. This is where the furnace should be. Oh, what's that? Hold on a second. That is a vent. Okay. I haven't seen the other bedrooms, though. Yeah, that's interesting. Okay. It needs some duct work. Can't get in there. Okay, let's see if we see a year over there. 2013 electric boiler installed with Tex Plumbing. I would assume that actually still works. Okay, that's about it for the inside. We're gonna walk around the outside. Siding looks like it's in decent shape. One area over here looks like maybe you're getting some water runoff here, and that's causing some damage to the siding here. That's one thing. And the window's also missing. That's the back door. That window, they closed up the window, but I guess they had maybe added a bath. That's going to have to get covered up with some sort of siding. here too. The siding does look a little rougher here. Okay, all in all, for the price, this house is not bad. Let's have it for $22.78, Ballard Place in Macon.